go. That's all we can get. Take him down. I'm stronger than ever. I'm tired, but I'm not going to quit. Let's go. Now I'm feeling it. Give me strength. Yeah. time. Slow us down. Magician who turns into a bar? Less talking, more fighting! Time to get serious.
Be careful. I'm getting bad vibes off this place.
Yeah.
Like an Amazon.
Thank you.
Don't force me to hurt you.
There's a problem.
We'll just have to do it the hard way. Let's find the silos.
Bet your magic lasso that the missile silos are on the other side of those guys.
But we're gonna find out as soon as we take them down.
Just warming up.
touches my babies.
I don't know how, but you've been misled. If those missiles launched, they could kill millions.
And?
She's a whack job, Diana. No point trying to talk her out of it.
She's right. I'm criminally insane. Want to see my note from the doctor?
No, but if you don't step aside, I'm putting you in the hospital.
Funny. I see what you did there. You should get off a good one-liner before you die.
Forget her. Concentrate on destroying the missiles.
I won't be ignored! But I'm willing to make an exception in your case.
Let's go.
Just us girls, huh? I'm usually a man killer. But I'm willing to make an exception in your case.
Even the Amazon stamina has its limits.
Ah!
the last of the missiles.
Then I suggest we get a move on. In all the excitement, I may have put a few extra explosives on that one.
May have?
I still can't find anything wrong.
Maybe we're going at this the wrong way.
Meaning?
Assuming the readings are accurate, what's the missile aimed at?
Mars. The Tharsis Ridge.
The missiles were modified to allow for interplanetary flight.
Brainiacs trying to free the white Martians.
They destroyed nearly all life on my home planet before I was able to imprison them in suspended animation.
If Brainiac's plan succeeds, Earth will be their next target.
I won't allow those monsters to destroy another world I love.
I'm right with you, Jean. Let's go.
Save your oxygen.
I don't think I'll ever get used to telepathy.
I suggest you try. The atmosphere here is far too thin for even your lungs.
Dead on target. The white Martians are imprisoned right beneath here.
Yes, at least they were. It cannot be allowed to leave orbit.
I'm on it. We'll need to deal with those later.
Indeed.
Let's do it.
Show no mercy, but they have none.
Die, green Martian scum!
These guys really don't like you.
Then they will be doubly displeased. Return them to their prison.
That's the way.